Now listen, interrogative to assertive. Now speak with me two times. Interrogative to assertive. One more time. Interrogative to assertive. Now listen, rules of changing interrogative to assertive. Rule number one, can a man change his skin? A man cannot change his skin. Now speak with me two times. Rules of changing to interrogative to assertive. Rule number one, can a man change his skin? A man cannot change his skin. One more time. Can a man change his skin? A man cannot change his skin. Now listen. Rule number two. Can a man not change his skin? A man can change his skin. Now speak with me two times. Can a man not change his skin? A man can change his skin. One more time. Can a man not change his skin? A man can change his skin. Now listen. Rule number three. Who can change his skin? None can change his skin. Rule number four. Who cannot change his skin? Everybody can change his skin. Now speak with me two times. Rule number three. Who can change his skin? None can change his skin. Again, who can change his skin? None can change his skin. Rule number four. Who cannot change his skin? Everybody can change his skin. One more time. Who cannot change his skin? Everybody can change his skin. Now speak with me two times. Rule number five. Why waste time in reading novels? It is extremely foolish to waste time in reading novels. One more time. Why waste time in reading novels? It is extremely foolish to waste time in reading novels. Now listen. Rule number six. What though we happen to be late? It does not matter much though we happen to be late. Now speak with me two times. Rule number six. What though we happen to be late? It does not matter much though we happen to be late. One more time. What though we happen to be late? It does not matter much though we happen to be late.